Welcome to howtocookredfood.com. I'm going to be making a Middle Eastern or Arabic style fish today. Let me just run through the ingredients first of all. I've got some flat leaf parsley there, nicely chopped. I've got about half a cup of quality olive oil. I've got about the same of freshly squeezed lemon juice, some chopped tomatoes, some chopped onion. Then here I've got 2 teaspoons of cumin powder, 1 of chili powder, you could use paprika if you want, 1 of haldi or turmeric, 1/2 teaspoon of each of cardamom powder and black lemon. Here I've just got some salt and pepper. Then on this side here I've got some bay leaf, some black olives, some roughly chopped garlic. I've got about 4 or 5 cloves there and some tomato paste. And then just over here I've got a whopper of a fish. This is called Hammour, this fish, which is a grouper. So you can use any type of grouper if you want. The nearest type you'd get in Europe and America, I presume, is like a cod. So it's that type of fish. Anyway, what we're gonna do is we are gonna mix all of this, pretty much all of this together, form a delicious paste. We're gonna put that in on and around the fish, then it's going to go in the oven. We're going to bake it. It is absolutely delicious. Let's get moving. Okay, so as you can see, I've got a mixing bowl here. In goes our parsley, our olive oil, our lemon juice, our cumin powder, our red chili powder, turmeric or haldi. There you go, there's our black lemon powder and our cardamom. There's our garlic. There's my salt and my black pepper. A couple of bay leaves, I'm holding a few back, I'll put them on the fish. In goes our chopped tomato. In goes our chopped onion. Finally, in goes our tomato paste or tomato puree, whichever you prefer or call it. Simply, we're going to give this a beautiful mix. And this is the basis for our fish. You could, if it gets a little bit too thick, you could add some water to this. I'm not going to. And that is pretty much it. Let's get on to the next stage. Okay, so as you can see, I've got my fish here. This is at the tail, I've just trimmed off. It's been cleaned, de-scaled, and I've put some cuts into the side just to open it up. On both sides I've done that. That'll let all those juices and flavors go right in there. But this is so simple. Let's get a nice spoon. Those olives in. I'm using black olives. You could use red olives, they're quite nice, kind of rosy looking ones, or green looking ones. Just a touch of bay leaf. I'm going to put a couple of sliced tomatoes in there, a couple more bits of lemon. This is going to be very zesty. Then we're going over the top. Over now. And let's just work into those cuts. Right, that's it. This is now going to go into the oven. This size fish, I mean, this is quite a big fish. So this is going to go in the oven about 200 to 220. For about 30 to 40 minutes. I'll see you when it comes out. Okay, there we have it. Fantastic, beautiful, zesty, Arabic, Middle Eastern meat type fish. We'll see you again next time. Take care.